What do you believe is behind this recent increase in terrorist bombings?
Bad sportsmanship. A ruthless minority of people seems to have forgotten certain good old-fashioned virtue. They just can't stand seeing the other fellow win. If these people had just played the game...